Wisdom without God is often simply false wisdom.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Wisdom without God is not wisdom at all. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. So I got to thinking today about wisdom, and I'm all about wisdom, but I believe at the heart of wisdom is God. The true wisdom comes from God. People who profess to be wise, that I believe where the wisdom does not come from God, I believe, or it's false wisdom. I believe it's just simply false wisdom. It's not authentic wisdom, because I believe that authenticity with wisdom, it comes from God. It's inspired from God. And I believe that when we start to profess ourselves to be wise, I believe that we become very foolish, as the saying goes. And so I believe that people, the true wisdom, those that have the gift of true wisdom, and I believe that we all contain wisdom within who we are. And I believe that it's true wisdom is divinely orchestrated and divinely inspired into us from God. And I believe that God is the one that can move those big boulders in life that we can't move. And so, you know, success without God is usually not within the divine purpose, is what I call it. Divine purpose, divine connections, divine timing, or our purpose in life, our true purposes in life, I believe, are divinely timed and divinely connected in ways that we ourselves, no matter how wise we are, could not make happen. So I believe that wisdom that's inspired by God and with the hand of God is what creates our true successes in life. And I also wanted to share with you, pay attention to the details of life. You know, so often people don't pay attention to details, and often they miss important information or important clues to what they're supposed to be doing, or things that could save them time and money, or avoid mistakes, or just sometimes paying attention to details can be fun. We notice things that we've been taking for granted and didn't pay attention to. I love to pay attention to details. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. Grandma's House with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's Porch with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's Adventures with Diana Brienne Fairchild, and my original channel with 3,500 videos, Diana Brienne Fairchild. Hope to talk to y'all soon again. Bye-bye.
To relax.